key!
Thank you.
Hey. Hey.
What a beautiful blade, with elvish runes. Barely a pocket knife for a troll, but perfect for a hobbit. But you'll need a name. I know. I will give you a name, and I shall call you Sting.
Soon the company reached Rivendell, home of the elves. Elrond told them of a secret entrance to the dragon's lair, a door revealed only by the knocking of a bird called a thrush. After resting in Rivendell, they set out to cross the Misty Mountains. Evil things and dreadful dangers awaited them, like stone giants, and worse.
I've sent Feely and Keely ahead to look for shelter. Would you please give Beaufort a hand starting that fire?
Oh, hello, Bilbo. Feely and Keely went up the high path to look for shelter. I hope they find some food, too.
Would you please give Beaufort a...
When we reach the Lonely Mountain, we'll use my grandfather's map and key to open a secret entrance. A door even the dragon doesn't know about. These mountains are crawling with goblins. Why don't you go help Beaufort? Leave me alone.
Bomber is making me hungry.
Beaufort had better get that fire going, or I'm going to freeze right out of my skin.
This wood is too wet to catch fire.
Perhaps you need dry firewood.
And if you could find any, I would be in your debt.
Away, burglar.
I'm keeping watch for stone giants. We heard some down the low path around that bend, so we sent Feely and Keely to scout out the high path instead.
I'll just look for firewood. If I see any giants, I'll come right back.
You have courage, little hobbit. You remind me of my boy, Gimli.
firewood for Bofa. There's no going back. Oh, how will I ever get back to the dwarves? I suppose if I follow the edge of this mountain, I'll find my way to their trail.